So for today's how-to, we're going to look at creating a flight plan, or at least a starting and ending airports in Flight Simulator, and then opening it and modifying it in Flight Plan. So let's start out in Microsoft Flight Simulator, and let's pick an airport. I like San Francisco because the scenery is pretty as soon as you take off. So we'll just use San Francisco International as our departure. And let's just say we're going across the bay to Hayward Executive. And we'll pick the DA-40. Easy to fly and it's got a good view out of the cockpit. Okay, so that's really all we need. I mean, we could zoom in and actually choose parking or select our runway, but we can also do that in Flight Plan. But let's go ahead, let's just say we're gonna start at parking 15, just for fun. And we'll save our Flight Plan. And I just like to use the airport codes for my file name so I can find them later, but use whatever you want, doesn't matter. Okay, so now that we've saved it to the PC, open the file that we just saved. So let's just say I don't care about the climb, cruise, and descent, so we'll just delete those. And let's say I want to fly by Alcatraz. Oh, let's go by the Golden Gate Bridge too. So when I click a spot on the map, it brings up our dialog box asking us for a name. We'll just call it Waypoint 1, doesn't matter. And we can choose an altitude. 10 feet will probably be a problem. Let's say that's more like, let's just make it 1,000. And then let's visit Alcatraz as well. Alcatraz Island to Alcatraz Island. Yep, that's right. And we'll leave the altitude at 1,000. So now we're taking off from San Francisco. Instead of our climb and descent waypoints, we've got a waypoint over the Golden Gate Bridge and a waypoint over Alcatraz. So we'll just save that to the same file. And we can go into cockpit mode now. Go ahead and minimize that. Oops. And now we just want to reload that flight plan because we've made changes to it. And now we'll see the updated flight plan to the Golden Gate Bridge and to Alcatraz. And that's it, really it. Now we can load our flight plan. Spawning in San Francisco at the parking spot that we asked for, cold and dark, which is what we asked for. But you can see your flight plan is also reflected in the aircraft glass cockpit. You could start up your aircraft and fly from here, or we could have started on the runway as well. That's it for today. If you enjoyed this, please like and subscribe.